If I Were the Guy, a poem about gender equality, written and performed by Tiki Bomber. If I were the guy, I'm expected to have the foreskin of my penis cut off as young as 3 days old. If I were the guy, I'm expected to change the way I play with others because it's too rough. If I were the guy, I am less likely to finish high school or more likely to drop out from college. If I were the guy, I'm expected to leave campus even when I've never met her before or am the victim of rape. If I were the guy, I'm expected to be labeled as a rapist for the rest of my life. If I were the guy, I'm expected to be sex-craved all the time. If I were the guy, I'm expected to be responsible for her, even if I am unable to make conscious choices as well. If I were the guy, I'm expected to sit on a short seat and unable to stretch my legs to shoulder-width apart. If I were the guy, I'm expected to get out of my seat for a pregnant woman. If I were a guy, I'm expected to pay for the child that is neither mine or wanted by me for 18 years. If I were the guy, I'm expected to give up all my parental rights, even if the mother is a crack addict. If I were the guy, I'm expected to take more life-risking jobs to pay for the child. If I were the guy, I'm expected to leave the house, even though I was the one being assaulted. If I were the guy, I'm expected to be a disposable source of income. If I were the guy, I'm expected to be the boss of a small kidnapping ring, even if it was never my idea. If I were the guy, I'm expected to serve a longer sentence time in prison for the same crime. If I were the guy, I'm expected to be overlooked when it comes to seeking shelter. If I were the guy, I'm expected to sleep on the streets. If I were the guy, I'm expected to ignore my problems as long as women's problems are resolved. If I were the guy, I'm expected to be sexist towards women, even though I'm not. If I were the guy, I'm expected to throw my life away to protect women. If I were the guy, I would want to know what all my privilege is, as I don't see it, and I'm not a guy. So this poem was supposed to go to the Four Men's website, our YouTube channel here on YouTube. I'll go ahead and post a link in the description below. However, a slight disagreement between the moderator and myself has just made me to go ahead and publish this on my channel only. Go ahead, visit them, sub to them. Four Men is a channel, well, for men, and it's pretty much men talking about their problems and women addressing or bring own awareness to the men's problems. So go check it out, sub to them, and till next time, this is Tiki Bomber signing out. Peace.